Yep, we back. I've got the Tiago Silva. We got the Tiago Silva. Oh, his stats. Some nice stats. Good. That's nice. So, let me just play in this league. Then might be one for us. back. This is the worst time I ever had, ridiculously. Wow. What the fuck is this? Oh my gosh. Next time I at least have to score 15. Or this will be... Or we will lose it too. No, my last time I was there. In the last 5 minutes. Well, fucking done this. That was a shit time of the last one. I'm going to use the test. Oh gosh, he is 97 as well. His league's called the best. You know what I mean? That was you're finally in the black kit. It took so long to be in the black kit. You got white and black, cause you always be in the white. I will stick to this Real Madrid case through the whole game. Like through the whole FIFA 18 mobile. From now on, cause at the start I've used it and then changed it to some good looking ass case. I like this black one. Why is it the green bluish on not in the game? That's why I would love to change. Yo, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Just got Thiago Silva. Where they going, Mbappe? I'ma show my team after this match. Come on. That good. Like, have you got a campaign player on your team now? Cause like, if you don't, then let me just check out your team. Yeah, you need 11 more wins, so 11 more wins and You only need 7 more players. How many matches do you have left for the Ramos campaign? I had like 366 matches. So you have to try so hard. And don't forget to work your ass off. I only need the coins now to upgrade my place. Then, I do just for daily activities. You get nothing. Yo, what's up? Zade, welcome to the stream. Good. I got to 560 team points. Okay, slow boost, that's nice. Now I'm gonna get closer to 600 FIFA points. I'm level 42 or so. The campaign helps so much. I at least got 200k of it. Pretty much over 200k. It's okay. I got Diego Silva. I can upgrade this one to 97, but I like, look at how many campaign players I got now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And one I used. No, that's all of them I got. Wow, that's nice. You are really lucky then. I can put this Martinez in Varane. The music stops, so reload. This one also, like the night one, it's so good. Just checking it out. Tuk-tuk. There we go. I think he's wait, I'm U95. Not playing that long. Good, just grind for that round. You'll at least get your team to 92. I think. And if you get more fun, you'll be 92, 93. Somewhere like that. Wait, did you save up? Are you in? Okay, can you put him in your team so I can see him? This is... No, not that one. PSG 1-3-1. Not Madrid 1-3-1. Everyone was like, yeah, PSG will win. But what did Madrid say to them? Psych. PSG, they played okay. They won that. But Madrid was like, we really good. Ronaldo with them 2 goals, he could have got a hat-trick. Wow, I just realized that I'm losing to a 95. Oh. You're not free to play anymore. So, I don't think that it will spend money on this game. This was your team, right? But he's not your team now. I think you need to upgrade your right forward one more of they will be 96. I think. You don't use strikers in your formation, so I think so, yes. Then that card, all of that card will get you up to like 798 again. I had 4 million and then it only upgraded my team with 1 of all. But can I see him in your team? Like, put him instead of the your right lord. Like, can I see me your team? Are you just Yeah, that one's nice. Essentio, I think he took the game. It's like, he got the two assists that we got in 5 or 4 minutes. Yeah. This is your team, right? If you can put another in your teardrop so I can see it, that would be really nice to see another in your team. Then you can put him off your team because you don't use strike at all. Or did you just fly away? If I want to show you that white one that I got from Carnival, then I can put him in a team, then you could see him. Just like that. Wait, let me just. Well, now the 200. I can get him to 98, but that's why I'm trying to go for coins now. I can get him to 98. Can I see that Ronaldo in your team? Oh, you didn't just say anything. Are you trolling? It's okay if you don't have anything. Oh, bye. Have a good day, bro. Okay, 98, 100 bullets. Oh, good. It's okay if you, if it just was a joke. I just wanted to see him because it'll be sick to see me at him. The roommates have so much of that. I don't play Team Roots that myself. I actually need to grind for to get at least like 10k of them Team of the Week points. Oh, like doing your football club. Yeah. Did you also have a game today? Or was it yesterday? Did you have a game today or yesterday? That was a draw. Wayne, Real Madrid fan is number one. Congrats, bro. I think he's the first one to hit 2 mil. So, happy for him. He's actually a real Real Madrid fan. Your teammates, I guess they will be tired. Why does he have Messi in his team and he's a Madrid fan? He just bought them off the market. Those cuddles look sick. I just play CS Attack so much. How long should I stream for? Wait, 100 over my times. Yeah, me too. But he's not free to play, so we free to play. For fun. I think you can at least get 105, 107, something like that this year. Like last year, free to play, they got to like 111 or 112, something like that. So, them who grind so hard. I don't like grind so hard or anything, but I grind hard. Like, I play every event, every new event that comes. Well, like, waking up, well, because waking up at midnight, because there's a new promo. That ain't me. Bro, you ain't winning with that Mertens. I got Mertens and I think the closest one is 7 hours away, and that's Petit. without the school boost, he's my freezer. Oh, what was I talking about? Yeah, I can still show you some screenshots. These are my footballs from Jersey. I have the number 7. I need to get the screenshot. Yeah. I packed the merchants and Papa. Pop. Yep, yeah. He was in my team. Up there, you can see my team. Gasly.Y. So, this is what my team when I had a E5. That the Jesus has been like this was the Moyohal. He was in my team like at the start, and I was like, why not just use one striker and that Vidal? But this, I had so many actionable players in my team. That Coman was in my team like from the start. Look at this. Oh, no. Yeah, formation, I didn't have an actual right back, and if I did, then there would have been like 80 over, and Ronaldo's base card was 88, so that would have given me the highest level I could get. But now I got to a higher level, and this formation was perfect for my team. Like, all of these players, I didn't plan for after I got this. Yeah, most of them, yeah, so. I think the good thing about this FIFA is I'm a Madrid fan, and we have to get like a real Ronaldo at the start. And Ronaldo is my favorite player. And the Ramos campaign, so. Ramos was the Spain Spain campaign. That was it. If you play this attack, just like when you're from here, just try not to do it. It will take so long. I know I shouldn't use the cheat because it will take so long, but I will always miss if I sweat it. Good that Ramos didn't slide tackle that time, bro. No. Mm-hmm. I might record on Saturday, but there I have a football game, so I might, not sure, but I might, but it won't be so early. Normally I will stream like 2 times a day, at the holidays, but when I start school, then it'll only be 1 time. I have holidays this week, so yay! And it was this week, the last weekend, that I started FIFA Mobile YouTube channel. When holiday is over, I want only school on Saturday and Sunday. But I won't record 2 times a day though. Or stream 2 times a day. Thanks, bro. I just got him like an hour ago, just before I started the stream. The campaign was not that hard. I had to play the PS team at 2 times. I was like, they scored on the last second. I was 2-1 up and they scored the last second, and extra time they scored 2-1. So. This is 97 I'm facing as well, so I need to win. I need to get as high as possible on this attack. Yeah, that's massive defense, bro. I actually need to do more like videos, but I also have to stream. It actually takes longer to edit a video than stream like for 1 or 2 hours, and it's actually harder to edit, but editing is fun though. He's got like actually, he's not free to play, and he was like on 97 or 98, I guess. That is right, bro. Oh, I do have Instagram, but I don't use it that much. I only use like Twitter. Don't use Snapchat as well. Oh, God's sake. Oh. Meme was like one of the biggest things last year. And it still is. That's why I love PewDiePie. meme videos, meme reviews. If you love memes, then just watch PewDiePie's meme reviews. I'm losing so much fans, bro. Barcelona vs Real Madrid. The biggest game in the world, even though we lost the last one 3-0. Come on. Barcelona, you going down, bro. Barcelona. Well done, oh my god, Isco just scored. I'ma always go with Madrid players. For god's sake, come on. Wait, come on, bro. Petit, the new Madrid player. Bomb! Oh god. Did you see that goal? That was a legendary moment. Barcelona already gone down 4-0. That Ronaldo shot and then the goal. Wow. It was just perfect. Do you watch the F2 Freestylers? Oh, God's sake. Wow, a 4-year goal. 4-0. Yeah, I love Jesse as well. Billy Sledgehammer. Oh, it's a really good show, but. Do you wanna play against me? I'ma like down my elbow to 95, okay? Which players? I need Mbappe, so just switch them around. And then I got you some. You can go in for him. Yeah, now I'm 95 over. You won't play against me like fast or there. Our league opponents will play against me, so. You guys stop. Can I stop? Don't think you will play now. If you want, you can just like that though. Wait. Oh, can you look? Well. Wait. Oh. Is it the campaign? Server. Is it the campaign then? That's nice. Which one do you use? Will you use Mbappe or Mbappe or Lens? Wait, I think I can get that Vertonga. No. Not getting you, bro. What should I say again? Like, if I wanna play you. Player, what should I say again? I cannot pronounce his name, but. Vertonghen. He's a broken world. I am gonna kill him, bro. Did I say Vertonghen? Vertonghen. Boy, you lucky as if. So you can get the KDB. He's Ronaldo, man. I would love to get him. He's playing at my face now. I'ma just save up so much at the Team of the Week punch so I can get like the Player of the Month punch. Now you can get to now you can get the Ramos, not you need you need 6 more wins. You need 6 more wins. Then you got the Ramos card. Ramos is good for your team, like when they play a league attack against you or VS attack, something like that. Cause you will always slide, just slide tackle. Yeah. Hopefully then you have enough stamina for them 6 matches. So, like, in the campaign, they will check. Ten stamina per game, I think, or 8, 9, something like that. Let me just see the campaign. How much? Where you at, though? Where you at, though? You sure about that boss? Then you're not free to play though. You always got him here, Timber. Yeah, you can still use him, but he got Ramos in his team. But he got 3. Team of the unknown. Yeah, it is him. Okay. Nice book. I think Ramos, Thiago Silva, and Buffon are the most important campaign players. Like, Buffon will stop almost every shot that like the opponent takes against you. Ramos will just always slide tackle. And then Thiago Silva, he will just push you away from the ball. Then him and Mbappe, the I think equal to here cookie blah blah please cookie please I cannot say that. Okay. Yeah, this is his turn. This is him. Nice team, pretty much. You got that Turn around at your 90. That's nice. I don't think you should. Okay. I think I forgot that. No, you are over here. Wait, you are already in the league though, bro. You already in the league. If you switch Ramos out for that Juan Jesus guy, the Juan Jesus guy, then your team will 100% get up to 92, I think. Yeah, but so. Yeah, use X is in. I think you only need Buffon or Ramos, and I think you'll get to 92 or 3, 93 or 2. Dele Alli is easy though to upgrade, but I think he's too slow. He's fast. But your team is sick for... Yeah, but to be legendary too, legendary. And have a 95 plus overall team. So okay, how do you get that Ramos? The Ramos campaign wasn't the hardest. But not the easiest either. Money or a game. I think it's more fun, like, for free to play and... Yeah, everyone else gets coins. If... Like, someone finds 500 FIFA points, like, you'll get 1,000 coins, something like that. This music just turned all day long. Come on, bro. Come on. like the music just stopped, so reload. Oh, God's sake. Is it nice? Good again, man. Can you hear me? But I think I'm gonna end the stream right here. If you haven't already, don't forget to mute and just like. Oh.